If you want to kill a big dream, tell it to a small-minded person. God has shown you some amazing stuff in your life that you thought was brilliant. Then you took it to your friends and your family and you shared it with them and they shot it down. You know why they shot it down? Because they couldn't see it. You know why they couldn't see it? Because God didn't show it to them. He showed it to you. Your imagination is real, man.